I think it's really important to not dismiss the small local communities that need to be connected and to allow community networks to develop